Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am discussing about how to find the square root of a perfect number. First of all, consider a number. Suppose 3969. We divide the number into two parts, 3969, as you can see that. First of all, look at the last digit, 9. The 9 digit occurs in the 3's tier and 7's tier. So I write 3 and 7. Now we consider the number that is less than 39. 39 is lying between 36 and 49. So we take 6. 6 tier is 36. So that's why we take 6. Then plus 1. 6 plus 1, 7. 6 into 7, 42. So we write 42. 39 is less than 42. Yes. So we should take the number 3, not 7. If it is greater than 42, then we should take the number 7. So the answer is 63. Let's consider another number, 4489. Again, we divide the number into two parts. The last digit is same as 9 in the previous scenario. So last digit must be 3 or 7. 44. 44 is lying between 36 and 49. That is 6. 6th tier. 6th tier. So if it is a 6th tier, then we write 6 plus 7, 1. 7, 7 into 6, 42. Again 42. But here 42 is less than 44. So we should take the number 7. So our answer is 67. Now take a 5 digit number. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6. Suppose, now again we divide the number into two parts. The last digit is 6. The last digit is 6 means 6 or 4. 6 or 4. 134. 134 is lying between 11 and 12. The smallest digit is 11. So that's why 11 tier is 121. So we take 11. 11 plus 1, 12. 11 into 12, 132. 134 is greater than 132. If it is greater than 132, then we should take the number greater, not smaller. So our answer is 116. Similarly, we can find the digits of a perfect number in 2 or 3 seconds. You can calculate in brain. Consider another number, 6241. The 1 number occurs in 1's tier 1 and 9's tier 81. So it must be 1 or 9. 62. 62 is lying between 49 and 64. So the lesser number is 7. So we take 7 square 49. 7 plus 1, 8. 7 into 8, 56. 62 is greater than 56. We take the number 9. So answer is 7, 9. I hope guys, I will be able to understand how to find the square root of a perfect number within 17.